reload. Right back into here. That guy still being that guy. It's only one of them that really is suspicious of us. I want him to come after us. From the looks of it, that's like the that can't be the only way upstairs.
Payday next week.
Uh-oh. Security camera spotted us. There it is. Okay. It's okay. Ah, here we go. Damn.
Also working as a spy for the Israelis. I heard that's how the Mongoose was caught after years underground. Everyone
I like this plan, but we got a window of opportunity.
And when her career started going downhill and they couldn't use her anymore, she went broke.
Wouldn't be the first time a covert government weapon bit their makers in the ass.
Very true. Very true.
Son of a bitch!
Bah.
Headshot!
Move in!
Headshot!
Oops, wrong thing.
A bump?
Okay. Just keep it moving. So they thought, oh, there's no one upstairs, but yeah, that's what all he was.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Push, eliminate.
Look, man, you're not coming in here right now. Not right now. No, go, leave.
Really? Who are you?
Ah, who the f*** are you?
Looking good, man.
Thank you. There we go. We got some potential stuff. Ooh, nothing there. Okay. If I could just get an angle on her.
Because of your info, the glory of the Delgado cartel has been restored. Our rivals, well, they never knew what hit them.
Well, happy to help.
My employers wonder if you would have any eyes within the American DEA. They're planning a large operation against our stateside distributors. And we'd like to know locations, dates, and especially names.
I can do that.
I'll pass on the good news.
Bring me the good news!
And by the way, Rico Delgado asks you to marry him.
Is he the nice one or the psychotic one?
You mean there are two types of men?
Well, tell him I'll think about it.
On the move.
Would you throw yourself on a grenade to save me?
Sorry.
Prince Poe. How is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis. He does not
respectfully.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting. A certain list. Courtesy of MI6.
Thank you. I've been meaning to ask you. How do you do
Jacqueline.
It? All this, all these
yes,
secrets.
Yes, I'm at the auction.
What is your trick?
Oh, you know how it is with magic tricks, Prince Poe. The answer is always a letdown.
But if you don't tell us your secret, how can we know you're not doing the same thing to us?
You don't!
You just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
Whoa, that's gotta be the FBI or the PTA or the...
Idiot. Alright, so we got this guy from earlier.
Next on the list is
get a beer.
Yeah, let's get a beer.
Is Ariana still with the governor of Texas?
Sure. Why?
The Delgado cartel needs some intel on an upcoming DEA crackdown. I figure she's our closest link.
Understood. So, are you gonna tell me about what Victor did?
She's safe.
Haley, where are those surveillance photos of Prime Minister Ingram at you-know-where that I asked you to get an hour ago? They just went for $8 million.
Yeah, right away, Dahlia.
You continue to impress, Haley.
Hi, boss. Like the hair.
Huh. You got the knock list in under 6 weeks. Impressive work.
The commander talks in his sleep. Once I got the old fool to dream about work. It didn't take long to get the passcodes.
Clever girl.
Clever girl.
Yeah. Okay.
You keep this up, Martha? We're gonna have to make you a partner.
Yeah, no thanks. Three's a crowd. Besides, I've made enough to start my own brand now. Streetwear, I think. Maybe I'll ask Sato. Boy, that guy looks beaten.
My God, wait, don't leave. You were born for this, Martha. Espionage, deception, seduction? I mean, you're a predator. I knew it from the moment I saw you on the runway. Don't waste that potential.
I know when to call it quits, Dahlia. I hope you do, too.
Take care, Martha. You know where to find me.
Be careful. What's up, bud?
Be careful. Oh, what's up, buddy?
The bidding has closed. Next on the list is a real treat. Ladies and gentlemen, a sudden power shift in the financial sector of India. Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
How's it going?
Good, 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 good. Back out here. So she seems to only really make the rounds in a few places. So we could poison that. That would be one thing. Okay, and she does the same thing.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing here. Within the nuclear industry
of Russia. Command is dropping. Payday next week.
Let's see to get him out. Okay, they're all chilling. I wonder if I can do...
You can't just do that.
Oh. Here they come.
Or she? Just by herself. Interesting. Idea. Here we go.
Old girlfriend.
No.
Clever. And how will you guide Wakefield into her path?
Wakefield only drinks a particular brand of smoked whiskey. I made sure that all the bars are out, except for the one that Camille happens to be standing at.
I sincerely hope I never get on your bad side, Dahlia. So, Wakefield is a member of that Church of Ascendance, isn't he? Is that who we're targeting? Those crypto-spiritualists?
The Church of Ascendance is wealthy, powerful, and secretive to a fault. I have clients who would pay a lot of money to know what's going on inside that temple of theirs. Wakefield's
Let me up! Let me up! I got a challenge. Ah, we don't have a crowbar. Okay. But do have a opportunity for a shot. And that's all we need. Look, if you had one shot. Which we do.
Mom spaghetti.
So I'm thinking. Shoot from here. We come back over this way. Little traversage. Then we get the hell out of Dodge. Okay, so first, actually, let's eliminate. Let's see that.
Mom spaghetti.
Okay, a little bit of that. Let's quickly dispose of that body. Bloodstain. And a missing person. No big deal. No big deal. Weirdity. Okay. And see? Bip! Right, just right there. Right when she walks through. There we go. Poor shooting on my part, but it's okay. Now we just gotta get the hell out. A ballistic kill.
Green, all clear. Over. He really thinks he's getting away.
Let's play it cool.
Command, attic is cleared and I'm moving on. Over.
Zilch.
Attic is clear. Repeat, attic is clear. Over.
Don't worry about me. Ah, we're in here again.
Hey, you! Whoever you are, you ain't helping yourself.
Okay. We're good, we're good. We just gotta escape. There's at least four different places to escape. Okay. Look at this room. All empty. Dexter for the killing. Nothing to take. Okay. Trapped a little bit. A vampire magician? Ha! That is great. That is great. That is great. Happy day. All right, we're trespassing, but still. Do we know any like magic tricks where we can just poof, disappear?
Illusion, Michael.
Trick is something a whore does for money.
I think I saw a guy with a cape.
Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Sorry. Apologies.
You need a subtitle to understand?
Oh, I get it. You like wet man. Target is surrendering. Securing target.
Here we go again.
Move up, he's engaged!
Disappear.
Let me out of here.
I'm just a magician.
Hey, you, stop.
I'm just a magician.
Sir, I need you to follow me, please.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing? You're stoned.
Talk to me. What's going on?
We got a snake in the bush. Here.
Oh. No. Oh, disappear. Disappear. All right, the magician's tale continues. All right, no trespassing this time. I mean, we are, but we won't be spotted with our fabulous cape. Just play it cool, play it cool. As cool as ice.
Mom's spaghetti!
What the fuck?
Command, this is Red Leader. Command, we got a casualty.
Up on 2 feet. Come on, let's go. So tell me, who are we looking for?
White, no hair badass. I don't know what that disguise was all about, but it looked like some kind of blood-sucking vampire.
All right, now we know what he looks like. Caucasian, average build, male. Seriously, a vampire. Where the hell's Buffy when we need her?
Where is Buffy when you need her? That is great.
Thank you.
cleared and I'm moving on. Over.
Hmm. Interesting. Oh, okay. It says compromised. But how compromised are we talking here? Okay. So far so good. Gotta take a stab at the boat. Not literally.
Hey, what's up? I like the gear.
Thank you. I could go for the helicopter too. No, the boat was not as guarded. All right, here we go. By land, by air, or by sea? Yes. Oh, zoom, zoom. Put him in a body bag, Johnny. Missing a key. Son of a... Can we swim? Nope. It's okay. Probably missing something to get into the helicopter too, but that's all right. Don't worry, fellas, just going for a jog. Looking for the bad guy. Looking for the bad guy. You guys seen him? No. Okay. Walk right out the front door. Okay, just past this guy.
I'm so sorry.
I am so sorry. Excuse me. Okay. All right, so far so good. What was that? His staff.
So bad. What do you think? Should we do it?
What are you
saying? No one will know. They'll just think I got lost in all the chaos and look at all these idiots.
But it's hot couture, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank. Are you drinking again?
Just that such poopy. It's not just haute couture. It's haute couture that's been worn by Medicine Lang. It's touched her skin. It is blessed.
You need to get some help, because you are insane.
No.
No. Alright. All museum
Hi.
Stuff.
Yes, I... Oh.
Try this way. There we go. Like how they haven't reported this to anybody. I got a couple people. Okay.
You don't seem to understand. This
still arcing.
Suit, man. Respect.
Thank you. Yeah, we're just gonna walk right out the front. Class.
Handed to Novico.
Whoa, buddy. Give a man some privacy, all right?
Sorry.
Ah.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work, everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.